Meet Michael, a journalist who writes about wildlife. His special field of interest? South American predators like the jaguar. To stay up to date, Michael subscribes to a news feed that sends him hundreds of articles every day. But no matter how carefully he selects news channels of interest and how precisely he defines the keywords in his news filter, he still misses relevant articles from other domains. And when he chooses a generic keyword like jaguar, he also gets articles on luxury cars and electric guitars. So why does this happen? Well, computers simply look for the presence of keywords in an article without understanding the meaning. But that's about to change. We at cortical.io have discovered an algorithmic method that makes natural language understandable for computers. And we have packed the science into a robust, scalable, and easy-to-use technology that enables language intelligence in every computer. The Cortical Engine for Processing Text. So, how does it work? With cortical.io's approach, the computer learns like a human. When we teach a child a new word, we do this by giving an explanation that features a set of comprehensive context words. For example, the jaguar is one of the biggest predators living in the jungles of South America. Every context represents a dot in the child's mental semantic map. Over time, the child hears and memorizes more and more contexts for more and more words, and the mental map gradually fills up. Most of the words turn out to be ambiguous. They have several meanings. While learning to talk, we store every conceived utterance on a mental map that organizes similar meanings close to each other. Now, how does it work for a computer? Cortical.io's Retina converts a word into a semantic fingerprint, a data format similar to the one used by the human brain. The Retina is trained using large amounts of text to cover all possible aspects of a language. How can cortical.io help to get relevant results? Applied to the news feed subscribed to by Michael, the cortical.io technology will generate the fingerprints of every word contained in every single article, merge them into a single compound fingerprint for each article, compare every article fingerprint with a filter fingerprint representing Michael's interests, and forward the articles that have a high similarity to Michael's filter. That way, Michael's news filter, for the first time ever, will display all relevant information, such as pesticides influence fertility of large mammals in Peru, while filtering out irrelevant news, like the announcement of Jaguar's new concept car. Because each of the keywords specified by Michael stands for a whole family of concepts, and not just for their literal value. And this is how cortical.io makes language computable. Take the fingerprint of the word Jaguar. Remove the sports car context, represented by the fingerprint of Porsche. What do you get? A fingerprint which is strikingly similar to tiger or other big cats like pumas, panthers and cougars. In short, Jaguar minus Porsche equals tiger. And the best thing is, you can apply the language intelligence of cortical.io to any kind of language application. Try us out. cortical.io/demos.